Good morning. It's 10 past 5 on Sunday morning, 28th of October, and it's the Freedom Ride in Johannesburg. I'm going to be doing it for the first time. And in the true spirit of the ride, I'm going to be commuting to the start, which is about 20 past 6 on my way to the start. So this is the uphill up Jan Smuts that I was dreading. See that behind me? Okay, that's a hill done and dusted. Whew. It should be downhill to the start. An important rule of cycling: if you think it's your last hill, it's not. There's always another one. Everybody's stopping on the Nelson Mandela Bridge for some photos before the start. Should nearly be there. I shouldn't be this red this soon in the day, and it's going to be a scorcher. Maybe you're wearing black. Are we entering from the wrong side?
That's how I think so.
Sorry. Deckville. Stadium behind the Rio Vaya station. We should get a glimpse of it once we pass the station. Thank you.
Yeah, what's up?
A hill.
Man, that's very good, man. Hey, yo, what up overseas? This is the Macro, aka Soweto. Homegrown, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir.
Sharp.
Have a nice one, yo.
I'm done the house. Well, in you. Headwind. Nice. A little bit of shade. It's just what's needed. No clouds in the sky today. Morning. How are you?
Good.
Enjoying the ride?
Whew. It's like this.
There's quite a few hills, eh? Coming back into Joburg. Ride should be nearly done. And then there's still a commute home. This is the museum on the left, in Newtown. Well, I've made it to the end. My back wheel's a bit flat. I think I've got a slow leak. I have to put some in it before we go home. Awesome, awesome. Tribute to the legacy of Nelson Mandela. That's the end of the ride, the Freedom Ride for 2018. It was a really awesome ride, just far enough to make you feel like you're unfit, but not too long, not 100k. So it was a 35k ride, do it at your own pace, really, really nice. A few sneaky little nasty uphills on the way back. Yeah, heading home. Not often you get to enjoy the Nelson Mandela Bridge as quiet as this. It's nearly as if I've got the whole bridge to myself. Well, thank you, Jozi. Sorry, before I sign out, it's the cycle home. Let's hope there's more downhills than uphills.